It would appear that Pokemon Home is out. Well, look at that. Didn't know that was happening. I kinda wanna enroll in the premium membership for that, but a little bit tiny bit low on money right now, so maybe I won't do that just yet. Anyway, this is a good reason to start the vlog, I guess, cause I didn't do that yet. Hello. So I know I just said I'm low on money, but earlier today I did end up going out to Meijer. I mean, I needed to buy my food for work, but I found this 4-pack of the Mario Kart Hot Wheels things that is it has a Black Yoshi in it, which I believe is an exclusive. I have that up on the wall now. It looks nice. And yeah, that happened. I bought my sandwiches, I bought some pickles, and that's it. Technically, while I say I'm low on money, like I can afford to buy Pokemon Home right now, the premium pass, if I wanted to. And I might. I just might. Plus, I think I might DoorDash on Saturday if I'm not busy. So, yeah. Oh, and I got my YouTube paycheck coming up on Saturday, too. I'm fine then. I'm buying Pokemon Home. Screw it. I just gotta wait for it to download, and this is taking a hell of a long time. So my day's been uneventful, honestly, besides that. Other than the fact that I got up super early. When I say I went out to Meijer, I went out at like 9:30. I woke up at 9. Well, no, I probably left the house around 9:40, but I was up at like 9, which is unheard of on a day off for me, but it happened. You could say I had the mindset of get it done. I should really stick this on the wall. But yeah, I've worked on getting vlogs out today. Zach got me some more and I got those uploaded. He's getting me even more of them tonight. So that's gonna be what I'm working on tonight. That alongside probably transferring my Pokemon into Pokemon Home. Although apparently Pokemon Bank is undergoing maintenance. So maybe I won't be able to transfer everything from Bank. We'll see. I'll meet you guys back when this is downloaded. Okay, got Pokemon Home all downloaded. I've got Pokemon Sword in. Let's boot this up and see what we're dealing with. I also have Pokemon Bank on here. I just downloaded the update. It does not want to show, but all right, here we go. Push any button. English, yes. You already use Pokemon Home, you must agree. I agree. I really do agree. Is it really gonna make me scroll through this whole thing? Okay, good, it speeds up. Not at the moment. Is it available on phones? If you link your Nintendo account, you'll be able to share. Okay, cool. I didn't actually know it was out on phones yet. Why are they all caps home? I don't get that. Not even on screen. Who the hell? Grand Oak. Of course. Okay, so it's just Professor Oak, but like Super Oak. I'm just gonna skip most of it. I'm gonna read it, but I'm not gonna like include most of this. Yeah, Pokemon Home is not currently on phones. I just looked. My name is Pokeboy. Okay. That's nice. Minus button, I'll help you in a jiffy. Yada, yada, yada. Screen's the main menu. Okay. B, alright. It says I already deposited something. What? Deposited? My mom is yelling at the dog downstairs. Select a game. Do I not have to, like, be in the game to do it? Oh, to organize your Pokemon home boxes. Let's do that. So it gave me a Pikachu. That's nice. How do I... Okay, that just changes the view. Help. See all the Pokemon in your Pokemon home boxes and wait. Use the Y button, you can change the order they're sorted in. You can sort them any old way you like, from highest attack to lowest. Okay. So I basically went into a thing that shows every Pokemon in my boxes by mistake. How do I go back? Like that, okay. This is called the basic box. Okay. You can only store 30 Pokemon. Oh, I need to get the full version. How do I do that? I completely forgot I need to get the full version. I don't care about no basic box. Here we go. Give me that full plan. I'm dumb. I forgot about that. Hey, I can bring it down with points. That's nice. Okay, got the premium plan. Is that just gonna immediately apply itself? All right, now let's go in here and see what it says. Okay, home one, home 200. Okay, looks like we've got what we're looking for here. Box spaces, okay. They're all organized into separate spaces. That's nice, I guess. I'm guessing this is the equivalent of having the groups that they had in Pokemon Bank. Anyway, the thing I'm the most interested in here, if I can go back, please, is to bring in my Pokemon from Pokemon Bank, because as you guys probably remember, I have a lot I have a lot of Pokemon. I have a living Dex. Begin the move. You won't be able to use it until the move is complete. I mean, how long is it really going to take? All right, hit begin on here. Oh, so I can view like every single box on here. That's interesting. And I can just select every box if I want to. I'm gonna go through these real quick. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and bring in all the regular Pokemon, or all the boxes that have Pokemon in them that are not like alternate forms or anything like that. Send them to home. Please enter the moving key displayed on home. Oh, there it is. Okay. Why they can't just have this be a QWERTY keyboard on here, I don't know. They've got all the letters and numbers in- oh, the letters in order. Oh, there we go. Be unable to use home until it's complete, I figured, because you said that already. Just says communicating with the bank server, disconnecting from the internet. What? So is it still doing it then? A move is currently in progress. Is it not gonna tell me, like, when it's done? I just have to hope that it's this is weird. How long is it gonna take? It's megabytes worth of data. Oh. It let me in. There are 754 Pokemon that can be moved. Okay, all boxes as they are, one Pokemon at a time. I think I'll just, oh boy, organize boxes, let's do that. No, wait, that's not what I wanted. No, go back. So it has the data now on bank. Let me just bring boxes as they are then. I would like to save. 3,000 Pokemon home points, okay. Now tell me, is it going to be awkward, and is it going to have brought the boxes in as they are? Or because there was a Pikachu in there, is everything going to be moved on by one spot, and is it going to really annoy me? Nope, there they are, in home 2. All my Pokemon are here. Which, I mean, that makes sense, but like, here they are. I mean, I don't have a 100% living Dex in here. There's a few things I'm missing going into Gen 6 or 7 or whatever one this is, but... yeah, there we go. They all came in. Nice. I'm gonna have to rename all these boxes. Whoops. And that's gonna take a hot minute, but they're here, and that's what's important. You, however, you can move. You move into this box. And now I'm just gonna have to, like, move everything around right here. Okay, so that's all of those. That goes up to the end of Sun and Moon. So what about bringing in my Pokemon from Sword and Shield. Alright, let's select Sword. The game is in, so, I mean, I guess maybe it can just pull from the save data. What is this? So is this saying the Pokemon that can or can't be, like, brought into the game or something? Okay, I gotta know what these little symbols mean. Obviously, if they've got the little, this thing right here, that means that they can't be brought in. But what does that mean? What does the little triangle thing mean? Oh, wait. You telling me I can bring Bulbasaur into Sword and Shield now? I can! Okay. Interesting. But that's not what I want. What I want is to bring these guys in. Do you have a national Pokedex number now? Number 810. Yes, you do. Oh, it's the moves? Because if we hover over Shiftry there, and then at the bottom, Bide has the thing on it. So, if I try to do this... no, it still brought him in. So, can I not do that? What about Talo? Can't move that Pokemon, so will he just lose Bide if I put him in there or something? Like, Skitty has Foresight, but also can't just be moved in there in general. This is weird. Hidden Power, Psy Wave, are some of these moves just not in Sword and Shield or something like that? This is very strange. But, I mean, okay. It's kind of weird that it doesn't show the national Pokedex number on this view, but... oh well, he's number 802. Wait, really? What came after Marshadow? Hold on. Oh, the Ultra Beasts come after Marshadow. Or some of the Ultra Beasts, and then Meltan and Melmetal. Then it's Grookey. Aw, so Grookey's gonna sit by himself at the end of this box, while the other Pokemon get to go into the others. Wait, where's the next box? Okay, well, it looks like I'm going to be doing this for a little while, because I'm going to be moving my living Dex over into Pokemon Home. But, hey, at least it's here now. It irks the crap out of me that Grookey's going to be sitting in his own box right here, but... hey, it is here, I can move all my Pokemon in. I find it very odd that certain moves just don't work in Sword and Shield, at least that's what it seems to be. Now, you have Bide... You have Dragon Rage and Captivate. Are they just not in there? Yeah, it looks like Dragon Rage is not in Sword and Shield, and neither is Captivate. That's interesting. I'm more interested in what happens if I do move this Pokemon in here. Let's do that. Let's save and quit, and then I'm gonna go into Sword and see what happens. Okay, here we are in Sword. Let's go ahead and go to our Pokemon. Stuffle, you have Bide. This move can't be used. It's recommended that this move is forgotten. Once forgotten, this move can't be remembered. Or you could just put the move in the game. That is weird. Sword and Shield did some weird things. Anyway, folks, I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. I have been rambling about home for a while. So I'm gonna basically spend my night doing this. Once Zach gets me the vlogs for tomorrow, I'll get those uploaded, but I'm gonna be sorting out this for the time being, so. Pokemon Home is here, and I don't know how I feel about it yet, because it's got some weird features. I mean, I like that I'm gonna be able to put everything in one place, but it's weird. It's very strange. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.